Mississippi fire. Mother and six children killed in house blaze. A mother and her six children, including a one-year-old baby, died after a fire destroyed their house early on Saturday in the U.S. state of Mississippi, officials said. News escaped from BBC. The father was the only survivor of the blaze that engulfed the wooden house in the city of Clinton. He was taken to a hospital suffering from smoke inhalation and second-degree burns. The cause of the fire is being investigated. Local officials said there was no suspicion of foul play. They told US media an electrical failure could have caused the blaze. Old clips may not represent this story. The house in Clinton, which is some 10 miles, 16 kilometers from the state capital, Jackson, had been built around 1951. Burglar bars could be seen in some windows, which would have prevented the family from escaping. The mother was a primary school teacher, age 33, and the children, 5 boys and 1 girl, ranged in ages from 1 to 15, local authorities said. They were really good folks. The whole neighborhood is just distraught about this whole thing because it's just devastating, a neighbor quoted by NBC News said. Watch to learn English as good as your mother tongue with latest world news. 5 of the children were found huddled in one bedroom while the mother and another child were in a different bedroom. Fire chief Jeff Blackage was quoted by the New York Times as saying the father was injured as he tried to save his family. He said it took firefighters about 40 minutes to control the blaze that happened 30 minutes after midnight local time, that is 6:30 GMT. When they arrived at the scene, they found the father worried and concerned, said Mark Jones, City of Clinton's director of communications. He didn't want to leave the scene. He was very concerned about his family. On Facebook, the City of Clinton said it had been a tragic day, adding, "We ask this community to wrap each other in prayers and kindness as we all grieve together. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching."